Question 83, the goal of this question is to show this relationship where the mean lifetime of a nucleus is given by...